in this room, you can actually get a treasure map. And in order to get the treasure map, you have to break the rest of these blocks, or these falls, like...
Yep!